John Becker. I'm a marionette artist here in Alexandria, Virginia. I build miniature marionettes. I build them very small. Some people ask me if I do a drawing first or how it all sort of comes to being. But quite frankly, I just like taking a hunk of clay and start playing around. And I string them with full professional controls so you can get them to do a broad range of motions.